Let's run.
We need a points finish to have any hope of the championship.
You have a drive.
Okay.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
A new strategy. Okay, good work, great pass. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. Go, go, go! Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Daniel's in for his stop.
Nice move. Good job. Green flag. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Gap to car in front is 11.2 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 3.9 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
That's it then. They've taken the win here as we wrap up another fantastic Formula One season. Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class... Not the result our points leader wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
I have to give it to King.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. How do you feel about this team's performance this season? Do you have any comments about the collisions? Great. Well, that's everything.
It's contract renewal time, so think about if this is where you still want to be. We can try and negotiate a better deal here, but we also have the chance to look elsewhere. Great. They're happy to enter into negotiations with us.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. Great, that's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far, and we'll come back here at the start of each season. But if you're ready to go, hit advance to head to Team HQ, and we can start up. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend. Thank you.